Hey everybody, I hope everyone had a good week and is enjoying the weekend or enjoying their Friday night. Tonight I'm going to be playing a little Dr. Mario. This is on the SNES, Super Nintendo. Fixing start up right here. Got all my settings. I got it on slow. You can turn this up faster if you'd like. Slower, turn music on or off. I got the music off. I find it kind of a little bit of annoying, but if anybody wants it on, just leave it in the comments. All right, here I go. Wish me luck. I haven't played this in about 20 years. Oh no. That could cost me the game right there. See if I can slide in under this guy. A lot tougher than one would think. That and the fact I haven't played it in a very, very long time. Well, I might make it to level 1. Try to get some of this down. Oh no, I forgot I gotta have 3 in a row. Or 4. Gonna end up doing myself in yet. I like the little germs under the magnifying glass though. It's kinda neat. Try next. Alright, here we go. Level 2. Dr. Mario, the man with a plan. Man, just did myself in. I enjoy playing these older games. This was the last few years that you could actually buy a video game and get the whole thing. Oh man. and not have to buy all the DLC and expansion packs to play it. If I pull out this, it's going to be a miracle. It's a sloppy, sloppy gameplay in here. Gotta be careful, I'm getting close to the point of no return here. Getting my butt kicked. It happens. I've got to get rid of this. If I don't, I won't be able to do anything later on. Ooh, almost did it. Should have put that over there. Mistakes, mistakes. There we go. Start clearing some problems out here. Gotta do better. There we go. Slowly but surely. Get rid of all these diseases or viruses or whatever they call them. It's going to end up being the world's longest game. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Could be the end for old Steve-O right there making a move like that. This game does not forgive. I'm going to try a real daring move here. See if I can sneak in some yellow peels. Stack them under this one. Maybe do a reverse win. So I've messed up so bad now. I see that's the only chance I got. That was, that was clumsy. I didn't want to turn the speed to fast because I have not played the game in a very long time. And I'm going to face the fact that I'm out of practice and I'm older and I just don't have the speed that I once did. Alright. Ooh, almost done it. I need to pay more attention. Attention deficit disorder. Well, this is going a little better than the last level did. I just was not paying attention like I should have been. Still haven't got my voice back. Ooh, almost done it. Dr. Mario. Okay, I gotta stop just a second here and give me a drink. And go on to the next level. Mario rooting me on there. This might be the level that gets me. Nose is itching. I remember this coming out. It's in the 90s. I couldn't afford it though. I had to rent it. It's like, I don't know. I want to say it was $3 or $5 a night. One of the two. Or you'd get a special and rent it all weekend for like, I don't know, $8. So I'd usually get the weekend special. Because some of these games are like $59 each, and I didn't have that much all at once. And would usually only do it every other weekend, because it's all I could afford. And I'm talking and just did myself in almost. I do that a lot, start reminiscing or thinking back. It's not real bad, but I'm going to have to clean that mess up over here to my left. I should have done that. Clean this up. Get rid of him. So I'm gonna clean that mess up. If I can get this down a little bit. Good, because I need to slide this pill in here. If it'll let me. Ah! Went too far. Disaster strikes. I could blame it on the controller, but it honestly, it was just me. Just got a little too excited. Good, maybe I can get rid of this. Now why I didn't put that over there, I don't know. Should have went to the left. I might make this round, I don't know. Kind of questionable at this point. Don't make any more silly mistakes. There we go. Slowly but surely, and clean this train wreck up. This is trouble right there. Clean this mess up. A touchy controller tonight. Maybe I'm just... Jeez. I'm pushing to my right. I've just noticed that. It's not the controller, it's me. One more to go, and I'll have the level clear, I hope. If nothing goes wrong. Never say I've won, because it's usually... You get too sure of yourself and have an accident. Old Mario's still cheering me on. Made it to level 4, which is not great, but not bad either. Why did I just do that? Brain fart. I might can pull out of this. Whew. rough. Gotta get rid of this. Jesus. I shouldn't be saying Jesus. Can't believe I made such a poor decision there. Can clear this mess up and get down here. Might pull out of this shit. Might. Just stop panicking. There we go. A lot of work to get that mess I made undone. Make the gameplay a lot longer than it has to be. But sometimes that is good to learn from our mistakes. One chance. I hope I don't mess this up. Ha, made it. Oh, wow. Getting intense. Okay, now here's the tricky part. I gotta maneuver this over. And I gotta do it just right. Do that one more time. It's gonna be tough. Gotcha. We go. Wish me luck. Now that wasn't too smart. So hang rid of this. Might let me get two of them at once. Good, it did. Gotta clean this mess up. Very well could be the level that does me in. That was just a bad move. Jeez, another one. Can't get in there. Can't do this. Can't do that. And I did it all myself. See if I can at least clear this mess up. Excuse me. Got a mess to clean up indeed. I can't believe how lovely they can do it though. Hey, this could turn into the world's longest game. could be the end of the game there. Big giant game of reverse Tetris. Okay, maybe this will make this fall. I'll at least get rid of that. And clean this mess up. Why I did that. Clean that up. Gotcha. Clean this other mess up. Good at doing that. Good at making messes. Go, doctor, go. Think I'm going to make it. Level 6. That was luck. Lots of luck. I'm sorry. I'm going to rub my mic. Switch positions here. My leg's falling asleep. Going at it. About a half an hour now. I got to level 6. This game's going a little better, but no time to cheer just yet. Tables can turn really fast in this game. And they usually do. Nintendo's made some tough games over the years. Sega was even harder. Some of the games there. Oh, that was just... Oh. Stopped to scratch my nose and almost destroyed the whole game. This is what can happen. A game can start out really easy, really good, and then go really bad, really fast. Really, really fast. Man, it's gonna take forever to clean this up. I just messed up again. My problem is. Slowly but surely. Somebody's testing out their hot rod. I hope that doesn't come in through the mic, but will let me do that. That's good. Save me a little bit of trouble. I got to attempt clean this up over here. What I was thinking. That was not what I was intending to do, but at least it didn't pile up and make it worse, right? Okay, maybe I can get rid of this one right here. I gotta do something. I'm running out of luck. Running out of luck really fast. I'm going a little better. Oh man. It's not the plan. There we go. A little better. Now I've got to get rid of all this. This is going to take a minute. Oh boy. Mistakes, mistakes. I can't be doing this. Keep getting worse. Now I've got to clear all this out. It's not looking good. This might help. And yeah, that was something. Oh no, there's no way. This game is just lots of luck. Lots and lots of luck. Or it feels like it is to me. Go. Oh no. Jeez. Here we go, nice and slow. So, I was just wondering what everybody's plans are for the weekend. Probably going to do some laundry myself. Do some cleaning around the house. Excuse me, just one moment. Oh, I'm sorry about that. Thinking last night, I haven't played no Mario Golf in a while. Play some Mario Golf, maybe. Okay. Helped a little bit. I don't lose my voice yet. Gotta get rid of. Ah, shoot. Should have, could have, would have, didn't. I'll still be alright, I think. Or not. I think this game might be fixing the end. Yeah, if things don't improve, it's just going to be the end of this game. I think I'm going to call it a night. Or at least take a break. Well, I might be on the comeback. I don't know. Made a lot of mistakes. I went from having a cold to get a sinus infection. That's the end. Only made it to level 8. I agree, Mario. It was a horrible game. Well, I hope everybody has a wonderful weekend. I'm going to sign off here, and remember, if you game a lot, don't forget to take breaks, you know, drink some water, go outside and get some fresh air, just exercise, just don't be gaming 16 hours a day. Thanks, and everybody have a good night and a happy weekend.